I want these words to encourage you.
If you can just hold on,
my brother.
My brother, just be strong.
My sister.
My sister, God. Oh, God. God's got your problem all in control.
He's working
He's
it out for you. Listening to this, and you're going through the most difficult situation you've ever faced. You think maybe God isn't going to bring you through this time, and you've given up. Well, let me tell you something. I know what it is to give up. You see, my parents were the dearest people on earth to me. My mom died, and 2 months later, my dad died. They were the only family I had. And when my precious dad died, I ended up in a hospital bed. And I prayed with everything I had in me to die. I completely quit. You see, I gave up too. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't carry on a conversation. I didn't want to pray, I didn't want to read the word. I had literally come to the end of myself. And I really thought I would never survive this.